तेरा सजदा
क्या बात है, टेक टेक
to compose a simple song where you know it really touches your heart, notes are simple, at the same time you're saying a very valid and a very beautiful thing in the song.
The arrangements by Shankar Ehsaan Loy and the singers all have added a lot of how do I say spirituality to the music.
Seene mein samalu palkon mein chupa lu seene mein samalu tere rang 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 mera bole.
It's still happy, it's still joyous, it's still full of life, it's very hummable.
It was supposed to be a love song from Rizwan's point of view to Mandira. And I think Sajda in that sense fulfilled its need.
We were in right on the script stage where it was just a one-liner. And that was it. Our thinking started from there till we went to the studio.
संग प्यार रहे मैं रहूं ना रहूं
I love the songs, they're beautiful, I think they'll sit beautifully in the film.
Karan Johar over the last 12 years has been the same. I come on the set, he relaxes, I work.
Sajda is actually a song where Rizwan and Mandira's romance culminates into marriage and moves on.
We decided, the Palace of Fine Arts in San Francisco, we decided to do the wedding there.
Like a pretty setting that she's made for.
It's like a
Suhagraat. Then the wind wouldn't allow us to keep anything in place. We went under a tree and shot the wedding under a tree. It was meant to be a very small and intimate wedding. Action!
Whenever anybody hears the album of My Name Is Khan, before they react to any other song, they react very strongly to Sajda because it has an instant appeal.
Ranjana, naino ke teer chal gaye. Sajda, saanson se dil sil gaye. Sajda.
Whenever we've tried to do music, the idea behind the music is that people should like it. People who don't know the intricacies of music should like it.
It's also one of the favorite songs of the album for me because it was the first song that I ever wrote for a movie. It has an instant appeal.
लुट जाए ये जहां छूट जाए संग प्यार रहे मैं रहूं ना रहूं
Shahrukh
dance, but sometimes I feel whatever he can do, I have started choreographing.
Khan has its own soul, has its own drive, and it has its own world. So therefore the music really pretty much replicates the atmosphere of the film.